It has been very cold this morning, and it will continue to be just as cold through the afternoon and evening hours. Looking at the power of 5 right now, you can see it is nice and dry, and if you look out the window, you may be seeing a good bit of sunshine. Probably looks lovely. Doesn't feel so lovely, though, when you head outside. The wind chill is a factor today. You know, yesterday, we really didn't have to talk much about the wind chill because winds were generally calm. You need winds of at least 3 miles an hour to even calculate a wind chill, and the National Weather Service won't issue any sort of warnings or advisories unless you have a sustained 10-mile-an-hour wind, which we have today. Remember, wind chills are what it feels like to exposed skin. It doesn't apply to objects. You know, a tree can't feel the wind chill. The chart is applied to adults only. Just kind of remember, it is a little bit worse for little kids. Right now, 4 degrees is our temperature. The wind out of the west, 15 miles an hour, makes it feel like 14 degrees below zero, and it will stay just as chilly all day. Temperatures single digits through the afternoon, despite that sunshine, feeling like 11 below at 2, 9 below at 4, 8 below at 6. So definitely still fits that criteria for the wind chill advisory, which is actually going to stay in effect until 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. So tomorrow, really, it's going to be even colder. Check this out on the Futurecast. Through the afternoon, some high clouds here and there. I will call it partly cloudy as we head into the overnight hours. Then tomorrow morning, we're going to start out with actual air temperatures as the skies clear out. Below zero in many locations, 4 degrees below for Cincinnati, 5 degrees below Middletown, right around zero through our southernmost stretches. And then once we get the warmer air moving in, we do have some snow on the way. So looking at our Futurecast, tomorrow, just expect increasing clouds for the day and temperatures that are climbing as well. We get closer to midnight tomorrow night, temperatures nudging up closer to 20, and snow showers move in. Be a quick burst of snow moving in between midnight and about 6 o'clock in the morning. This little batch here, another clipper, that'll bring us to maybe 3 inches of snow for Saturday morning. Today, 12 degrees, dangerous wind chill, maybe a stray flurry. Tonight, we're dipping down to 4 degrees below zero with the wind slacking off overnight. Still going to feel like around 15 degrees below for tomorrow morning. Again, looking at the forecast for the next 7 days, sunny skies and increasing temperatures tomorrow, even late. Saturday, the snow showers come in very early in the morning. Preliminary estimate, around 2 inches or so for early Saturday. And then on Sunday, we're above freezing, so we could see some flurries north, maybe some mixed.